Hello student, myself Shivam Shukla. Welcome back to another video. Today I am telling you class 10th chapter 1 chemical reaction and equation. Topic is chemical reaction. What is chemical reaction? A process in which two or more substances combine to form new substance with new properties is called chemical reaction. What is chemical reaction? Question is, what is chemical reaction? A process in which two or more substances combine to form new substance with new properties is called chemical reaction. For example, magnesium burn in air to form magnesium oxide. Here magnesium is one substance, oxygen another substance. So these two substances combine to form new substance, magnesium oxide with new properties. Now dear student, I am going to tell you types of chemical reaction. Chemical reactions are of number of types. These are classified as: number 1, combination reaction. Number 1, combination reaction. First I am going to tell you what is combination reaction. Those reaction in which two or more substance combine to form a single substance. Those reaction in which two or more substance combine to form a single substance is called chemical reaction. First substance carbon, second substance oxygen. These two substance combine to form single substance carbon dioxide. Other example, hydrogen combined with oxygen to form water. Here number of oxygen 2 on left hand side. So we have to take here number of oxygen 2. Number of hydrogen 2 to 4. So we have to take here number of hydrogen 2 to 4. So I am telling you once again, what is combination reaction? Those reaction in which two or more substance combine and form single substance is called combination reaction. Second is decomposition reaction. Decomposition reaction. Now question may be in this type in exam. Explain decomposition reaction and its type with example. Decomposition reaction. What is decomposition reaction? Decomposition reaction is just opposite of combination reaction. Decomposition reaction. Those reaction in which a single substance breaks down into two or more simpler substance. It's called decomposition reaction. Once again, those reaction in which a single substance breaks down into two or more simpler substance is called decomposition reaction. So look here, decomposition reaction. Here one substance is calcium carbonate. When we heat calcium carbonate, then we get CaO, calcium oxide, and after this carbon dioxide. So those reaction in which a single substance breaks down into two or more simpler substance is called decomposition reaction. For example, when we heat calcium carbonate, then we get calcium oxide, carbon dioxide. After this, types of decomposition reaction. Decomposition reaction are of three types. First, thermal decomposition reaction. Thermal decomposition reaction. Thermal means heat. Decomposition reaction which take place by heat is called thermal. Thermal means heat. Decomposition reaction which take place by heat is called thermal decomposition reaction. For example, when we heat zinc carbonate, then we get ZnO, zinc oxide and carbon dioxide. So this is thermal decomposition reaction. After this, next stage, photo decomposition reaction. Photo means light. Decomposition reaction which take place by light is called photo decomposition reaction. For example, when we placed silver chloride in sunlight, then it decomposes to give silver and chlorine gas, and the color of silver is gray. Okay, this reaction, other example is silver bromide. When we place the silver bromide in sunlight or HNO light, it decomposes to give silver metal, gray color and bromine vapor. Okay, after this I am going to tell you its third type is electrolytic decomposition reaction. First is, you know very well, first is thermal decomposition reaction. Thermal decomposition reaction, and second, that I have told you, already told you, photo decomposition reaction, and third type is electrolytic decomposition reaction. Electrolytic decomposition reaction. Decomposition of a substance bypassing electric current is called electrolytic decomposition reaction. For example, when electricity is passed in sodium chloride solution, then it decomposes to give sodium metal and chlorine gas. This is chlorine gas. So these are the type of decomposition reaction. I am telling you last time, decomposition reaction. Thermal decomposition reaction. Thermal means heat. Decomposition reaction which take place by heat. It's called thermal decomposition reaction. Photo. Photo means light. Decomposition reaction which take place by light. It's called photo decomposition reaction. Next is electrolytic decomposition reaction. Electrolytic means decomposition by electricity. When electricity is passed in a substance, it decomposes to give two or more substance. This is called electrolytic decomposition reaction. For example, when electricity is passed in sodium chloride solution, then it decomposes to give sodium metal and chlorine gas. And after this, I am telling you third type. Third is displacement reaction. Its third type is displacement reaction. First type, combination reaction. Second type, decomposition reaction. Third type, displacement. Fourth type, double displacement. I am going to tell you displacement reaction. Displacement reaction. What is displacement reaction? Those reaction in which more reactive element displace less reactive element. It's called displacement reaction. For example, this is zinc metal, this is iron sulfate. In electrochemical series, zinc is more reactive than iron. So zinc is more reactive. Zinc displaces iron from iron sulfate solution, ferrous sulfate solution. We get ZnSO4 plus iron. So we can say displacement reaction. Those reaction in which more reactive element like zinc displaces less reactive element like iron from its salt solution. It's called displacement reaction. For example, zinc react with ferrous sulfate solution to form zinc sulfate and iron. After this, next stage, double displacement reaction. Number four. Fourth is a double displacement reaction. Now question is, this is the most important question. In the last 10 years, 5 to 6 times come in board exam. Question may be in this type. Explain double displacement reaction with example. Double means two. Those reaction in which two compound react to form two new compound. Those reaction in which two compound react to form two new compound by mutual exchange of ions. For example, barium chloride react with sodium sulfate. Then white precipitate of barium sulfate is formed. White precipitate of barium sulfate is formed. Precipitate, in case of precipitate, we have to use arrow downward. And after this, 2NaCl. 2NaCl. I am telling you last time, double displacement reaction. Double means two. Those reaction in which two compound react to form two new compound. Two compound, look here. Two compound, first is barium chloride, second is sodium sulfate. Two compound react to form two new compound by mutual exchange of ions. For example, barium chloride react with sodium sulfate solution to form white precipitate of barium sulfate. After this, I am going to tell you a fifth number. Fifth is oxidation reaction. Oxidation reaction. What is oxidation reaction? Fifth number is oxidation reaction. What is oxidation reaction? Question may be in this type in exam. What is oxidation reaction? First definition, addition of oxygen to a substance. Addition of oxygen. Oxidation means addition of oxygen to a substance. It's called oxidation. Second definition, removal of hydrogen. Removal of hydrogen from a substance is called oxidation. And last, third definition is loss of electron. Loss of electron by a chemical species is called oxidation. Example, addition of oxygen, C plus O2 gives CO2. This is oxidation reaction. Addition of oxygen to a substance is called oxidation reaction. Next, after this, S plus O2 gives SO2. This is another example of oxidation reaction. Loss of electron by a chemical species. Consider a chemical species is ferrous ion. And it convert into ferric ion by loss of one electron. When one electron loss from ferric ion, then we get ferrous ion. So loss of electron is also the example of oxidation reaction. Okay. After this, I am telling you reduction reaction. Number six, reduction reaction. Reduction reaction. These also have three definitions. First, addition of hydrogen to a substance. Addition of hydrogen to a substance is called reduction reaction. After this, removal of oxygen from a substance is called reduction. And third definition is gain of electron by a chemical species is called reduction reaction. I'm telling you last time, addition of hydrogen to a substance is called reduction. Removal of oxygen is called reduction. And gain of electron by a chemical species is called reduction. Example, addition of hydrogen. So we have to add hydrogen. Hydrogen plus sulfur gives hydrogen sulfide. After this, last topic of this chapter. This is the second part of chapter 1. First part, I have told you number of topics you have to see. First part of this video. And after this, I am going to tell you redox reaction. What is redox reaction? Those reaction in which oxidation and reduction both take place. It's called redox reaction. Redox reaction. What is redox reaction? Those reaction in which oxidation and reduction. Those reaction in which oxidation and reduction both take place is called redox reaction. Those reaction in which oxidation and reduction both take place is called redox reaction. Oxidation means, you know very well, addition of oxygen. I have told you addition of oxygen. Reduction means addition of hydrogen, removal of oxygen. Here oxidation means removal of hydrogen. I am giving you example, copper oxide react with hydrogen to form copper plus H2O. Look here copper oxide contain oxygen, but oxygen is removed here. So we can say copper oxide, conversion of copper oxide to copper, loss of oxygen, and loss of oxygen or removal of oxygen is called reduction. So loss of oxygen, so this is reduction. This is reduction, and after this addition of oxygen. Look here, this is hydrogen and H2O. Oxygen is added in this H2. So addition of oxygen, addition of oxygen, addition of oxygen is called, addition of oxygen is called oxidation. Okay, dear student, I hope you will understand this video. Last topic you have to learn easily. Oxidation and reduction, both known as redox reaction. So dear student, I am thinking that you can understand this video properly. If you understand this video properly, then you have to like this video, subscribe my channel and share it to your friends. Thanks for watching.